while launching the fundraising drive on Friday at Rishad Mosque. The Mufti Sheikh Saban Mubaje commended the Muslims in Arua and West Nile for the development initiative. He said Uganda Muslim Supreme Council was started by a son of West Nile in the names of former Ugandan President Idi Amin Dada, and urged the West Nile Muslim community to embrace the development and unite for a common goal.
What the verandas, the corridors of other royals, they can hire you at will and then fire you also at will. Takbir. But in Uganda Muslim School Council, we have a constitution. You cannot be just fired at will, neither to be recruited at will. So people of West Nile, please unite, support government programs. We thank His Excellency the President for the freedom of worship, non-interference in religious matters. So let's organize ourselves, put our house in order.
The Mufti promised that regional administrative offices will be constructed at all the 10 regional Muslim administration centers. The Mufti advised the construction team to adjust the plan to ensure they have a basement for parking and ground floor and first floor for lock-up shops, and construct the mosque on top with some offices to save space and earn more money.
What I saw here is that if we had a basement here, a basement for parking here, you could park 100 cars down here. Then make the first floor, ground floor, with those 50. It could be 50 shops. This is the minimum. 50 lockups. The whole ground floor with passages. That is 50. With 2 million, that is how much?
100 million.
This is after the district Kadi Arua Sheikh Abjafar Saban disclosed the bill of quantity for the mosque and the commercial complex to the Mufti and congregation that came to fundraise to support the construction project.
The BOQ of the mosque is 700 million.
Abbas Mulubia, the Secretary General of Uganda Muslim Supreme Council, is pleased with the development plan and model envisaged by the Muslims in Arua and West Nile region.
Your Eminence, I've seen some unique things in Arua. Here you have a district that has an executive and a construction team of quality. The projects being undertaken in this region, in Arua, in Yumbe, and elsewhere, honestly qualify the area to be our model area, inshallah.
Takbir.
We are thinking of enhancing our economic welfare as Muslims, as members of the community of Uganda.
Muhammad Ali Aluma, the Deputy Secretary General in charge of finance, urged the West Nile Muslim community to unite and embrace development in the region and protect the foundation of the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council.
And today, if we don't build it, if we don't protect it, I'm really very extremely happy to see our people coming to headquarters in big numbers. You came and show your support that we are not going to joke. We are not going to accept this nonsense again in Uganda Muslim Supreme Council. Thank you.
Various dignitaries ranging from the Arua Central Division Member of Parliament, the City Mayor, Arua City, and two division mayors with the RCC and his deputies, alongside the business community, made cash contributions and pledges towards the development of Irishad Mosque and the commercial complex. A report compiled by Robert Ariaka for the news.